Ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt signs are still on, so please do remain in your seats with your seatbelt fastened until the signs above you have been switched off. We do suggest that whenever seated, you do keep them fastened. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin, two at the rear and one at the front, and smoking is not permitted at any time, and this does include e-cigarettes. Very shortly, your cabin crew will be passing the cabin the EasyJet Bistro service, giving you a chance to purchase a wide selection of hot cold drinks and snacks. We do have a wide range of teas, coffees, cappuccino and on Cadbury's hot chocolate. These can be combined with any muffins, croissants or brownies as part of our hot deal drink. Our fresh options today will be working from menu 1, and they do include a hot bacon baguette, ham and cheese melt and a cheese and tomato calzone. We also have our chicken and pesto focaccia as well as our hummus and falafel wrap. All the products and their prices can be found in the retail brochure, which you'll find in the seat pocket in front of you. We are happy to accept pounds, euros and most major debit and credit cards. The correct change, if possible, when placing your order, will be greatly appreciated by your crew. So all that's left to say is please now sit back with us. Sit back, relax and enjoy this short flight with us, and if we can be of any further assistance, please let us know to contact one of us. afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Amsterdam, where the local time is just approaching 20 minutes to 1. Shortly, the crew will be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties, but we do ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched the seatbelt sign off. Electronic devices for calls, messaging and internet access may now be used. And if you do need to open the overhead lockers, can we please ask that you take great care in doing this, just in case any items have moved and do fall out. Smoking is not permitted until you've reached a designated smoking area outside the terminal building. And on leaving us today, please make sure that you take all personal belongings with you, checking underneath the seats, in the seat pockets and the surrounding areas. On behalf of the captain, the first officer and your entire onboard Luton crew, we'd like to say thank you for flying with EasyJet and we hope to see you in the very near future.